Okay, so here's the song. The intro, you can play along with it if you like. It's got all those little riffs in there. But you can also just play along simply to the chords. But now you want to follow with what he sings. So there's the G, C, G. And you're following with the lyrics and the chords above. G,